What's up, you guys? Today, I'll be talking about things that bother me. So basically, we'll be talking about pet peeves. Yep, pet peeves. Okay, so first thing, we all are in group chats for the most part, right? But don't you hate it when you try to plan something and no one ever responds? Like, for instance, I would literally be texting the group chat. I would just say something like, "What's up, guys? Y'all trying to hang tonight?" And literally 6 hours pass and there's no response. And it's already nighttime, so you can't do nothing. So, like, dang! At least say something like, "Oh, I can't do it, bro. I have no ride." It's called communication. Come on now. Use your brain cells. Use your brain cells. But here's another one of my pet peeves. You ever just be out in public minding your own business and you catch someone out your peripheral vision and they're just staring deep into your soul, like deep. And it's like, you want to look back, but then it'll be awkward because now both you guys are staring at each other. Like, folks need to chill out with that. Like, don't just stare at folks. There's other things to look at. That's why God created everything, so stop. That's awkward. Don't do that. Jeez. But wait, wait, wait. I'm not done. Here's another one. We be sitting next to someone and they talking on the phone loud. Like, oh my God. They be like, "But yeah, bro, I'm on my way though. Like, I literally just stopped by Chick-fil-A and all that stuff. Like, I was just doing all that." Shut your up! Like, just don't be talking in my ear like that. That's disrespectful and that's rude. But speaking of loud, folks, I hate when people chew loud too. Like, dang, you Pac-Man, ain't it? Dang, like, stop. You're loud. Stop. Like, I literally be wanting to strangle folks at that time. Honestly, that's so annoying. But look, this is my last one, I promise. It's my last one. You ever hate when your feeds are not loading on your phone? It's just like a little thing in the middle dot just not moving. You're just like, bro, Instagram, Snapchat, chill out. Come on now. Stop loading feeds slow. I pay my Wi-Fi and my phone bill, so you shouldn't be doing that. Stop. Like, at that point, I'd be just wanting to destroy my phone because that's so annoying. Bruh! But for real though. I'm done. Look, there'll be a part two coming soon. Trust me, because it's a lot of pet peeves I have. So, yeah. Thanks for watching my videos. I hope you really enjoyed it. So, give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. And, yeah. Thank you. Peace out. Whoosh!